he's disappointed. I think the boys, they give everything to try to have a trophy. We were the second best team in the Premier League, and we were. Officially, we were the second best team in the FA Cup, but I think we were the best. I think the best team lost. But that's football. Congratulations to them.
Stepped up the tempo in the second half. Was that the kind of pace and attacking football that you wanted to see from the start, or was that the plan?
We started controlling the game since the beginning. For us to have David on goal or myself would be exactly the same. I wouldn't save the penalty, and the part of that, me or David, would be exactly the same. But I have nothing to say to my boys apart of congratulations by the effort, by the quality, by the desire, by the ambition, by everything apart the result. But this is the way I prefer to lose. I prefer to lose with a positive feeling with my players than lose like sometimes it happens, where you feel frustrated, you go home, you don't understand why you play so bad, you have regrets because you should give more. Today is the kind of match where, okay, sadness, yes, of course, but completely happy with my players, with everything we gave.